Well, it is that special time of the year where everyone starts as equals. Far back in the distance, memories of last season, positions and points tallies on the last day. That's all now irrelevant. It is all about the ultimate prize that lies a long way ahead. That buoyant feeling is here. New start, fresh hope. Get the season off to a flyer. The fans are believing. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Everybody waiting to get the season underway. Everybody equal on the start line.
Well, with star names and new faces, both on the pitch and on the bench, let's hope for a more attractive, competitive and unpredictable league. A better product for all to see, although I'm beginning to think that we're asking for the impossible. We'll get lots to analyse and debate come what may as ever. And this ought to get us off to a busy start. I've been waiting for this quite a while, and I know you have too, Peter. So, here we go.
Just joining us, we are already on the way. Well, there's always this great sense of excitement when there's a new boss at the club. Yeah. The pre-match press conference was terrific. First time we really had the chance to hear what he has to say about his ambitions.
Yeah, we're getting a real buzz, aren't we? I think he certainly managed to come across as someone who is very ambitious. I thought he put his points across extremely eloquently in talking about his plans for the future. So now he just needs to get off to a good start.
Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
It makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires numbers forward to stretch them out.
And the weighted pass. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Fekouli. And here's Falcao. Oh, great ball! Goes down, but nothing given. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And here's Falcao. And the shot! It's being played forward. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Now it's Kone. Nice touch. Belanda very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. Baba, and it's El Abdellaoui. Neither side yet able to find the net. And here's Gradle. Forward it goes. Defenders on the back foot. Diagne, Falcao, Fekouli, now it's Fekouli. Gradle tries to get it forward quickly. Has he found his man? Carries far too far and out of play. Etebo. Baba. And it's El Abdellaoui. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Ball's over the line, and it is a corner. And that's been levered clear. Belanda. It's come loose. chance!
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
Galatasaray really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Falcao really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Marcão Teixeira.
And it's Fagulli.
And here's Falcao. It's come through. Akpaba.
Hoists it forward. Oh, they could break here. And the first half is done. So the other team has broken through.
Certainly not for the want of trying.
An interesting game up to now.
But still goals.
The midway point of the game.
What an end to the half, Peter. A lot of the best action of the half coming at the very end. And I get the feeling the second half may well start in similar fashion, as we'd love to see this momentum maintained. So I'm looking for...
Shot a goal! A real chance and a real let-off.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Omar El Abdellaoui.
Ettebol.
Diagne. It's Falcao!
Diagne has been caught there. It's a foul.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
And a great opportunity to open the scoring here. He's shaping up to have a crack from here. Belanda! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Belanda did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Fagulli. It's gone for a throw-in. And it's played forward. And here's Gradle. Gradle puts it into the middle. Belanda is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Well, they've got to deny him time and space, and that's one way of ensuring it.
Now it's Falcao. Fagulli. Gradle drives it towards the front. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And here's Falcao. Belanda. Belanda! In it goes!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Galatasaray break the deadlock.
Yeah, I had a feeling this was coming. Still, there's a fair bit of time if you're going to think about defending it now.
Looking to hit the front line.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Öztekin.
Goes for the cross. Tries to get it clear. He could be in. Real chance! Disappointing finish in the end.
Lovely control. He made it stick with an excellent touch.
Galatasaray leading as we head into the last quarter of the game. And here's Feghouli. He's in!
Diagne.
Falcao has a hit! Oh, that's a fine save!
Falcao
simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Fence has got rid of that. And here's Feghouli. Oh, what a ball! Agbaba. He'll try from distance.
That's alert and sharp,
and belts one. The message is clear, none shall pass. And it's Feghouli. The assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Galatasaray are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Keeper sends it forward. Done very well to intervene. Hoists it forward. Feghouli going full tilt down the left. Agbaba. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
And here's Falcao.
Galatasaray are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Dashing forward at pace. Forward it goes. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Tries to get it forward quickly. Well played, he saw that coming. That could spell trouble. Plays it out to the wing. Drilled in low.
Sivasspor have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Ball's out on the left now. He's left his man. Crunching tackle.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Almost there, and the players can feel it. And it's Gradle. Rybalka. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. They won, job done, the perfect start they craved. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, all those thoughts of will we, won't we, have been turned into an opening day triumph, and fitness levels look bang on.
So we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me, and we'll both see you next time.
Eyvallah, sen teşekkür ederim.